That's... What's my favorite thing in the game? Let's call it Bastion. And... You... Schmall, Normal, Crimson... World name. What's my second? Yep. What is my second favorite in the game? It's probably called. But yeah, there's a. I have a lot of characters. I do have my main character, which I'm working on the world right now, getting it set up for hard mode because it's an expert world. I give you a tour of the world if you want to at some point. And then there's an offline world that I made that I haven't played on for a while. And then the rest are either farm worlds where I get materials or... Factorio, and let's see here. 1-800-406-748. 1-800-406-748 is the seed. And what I need to do before I start any run, for the run to be valid, I have to show the seed. Copper axe. You know what? I'm not gonna start by building a house. Way because I don't have any torches. Got rope, but I don't have any torches. Oh, he jumped. Okay, a snow crimson. That's fine. Interesting entrance there. So this is gonna be the tricky part here, because I need to make sure that this is a big crimson. That jungle over there. The jungle, or is it just grass? Okay, let's check the right side. The left side, I mean. This it's frustrating. Desk over here. Come on. Okay. Oh, the vultures. Okay, oh, almost there. Okay, so the pyramid goes is the pyramid is next to the desert. That's good. That's good. I can use that as an entrance to the jungle then. I meant the pyramid is next to the jungle. Rather. So I can use as an entrance to the jungle. So I need 3 stingers for Amazon. 2. Depends. Do I go for Amazon or do I go for the grappling hook? If now the question is if I can get it. What the hell? Oh. Hi. Did I make a mistake by not building a house? Of course there's a freaking flying one. Oh god. Ah, come on! I'm not gonna kill this run though. I am not going to kill this run because the jungle might be good and the pyramid might be good as well. You never know. But I am gonna do a different approach to the pyramid. Assuming I can get through the desert alive. That's gonna be the hard part. Zombie, I can actually jump over you. I just need to get through this part safely. So I know the pyramid goes down here. Yeah, this is gonna slow me down, but I've died twice already, 3 times even. Nice. That's actually really good. Also movement speed. Okay. That was absolutely worth it. I just completely forgot that I got the double jump. Healing potion with double jump. We get some iron here. I can make an iron pickaxe if I want to. No, crap, not enough amethysts. Yeah, I definitely need to make a house of this. If this is a good jungle shrine, which I hope it is. Movement speed is nice. Hermes boots? Mobility? Nice. Yeah, I. So, I've got mobility, I've got. But I don't have any kind of decent weapon. Six. I've got the bomb, so I can get the I can get the demolition, is that good? I'm probably overbuilding on the houses. No, I'm definitely overbuilding on the houses. An early anvil at least, that's good. I cannot make. It's not gonna be great, a great weapon, but decent damage. Let's get. And replaced. Oh wait, I can make it the silver bow. It's 9 damage. Alright, let's go to the jungle. Let's check all of that, all of those houses are valid. Yeah, good. So, not the greatest start, but I got a fair amount of mobility. Is that the own entrance to the jungle? No, here we got one. Shrine, right? Right, nice. Defense, I will take that. That's another feral claw, some more arrows. Nice, boomstick. Superior as well. Nice. Did I make enough houses? I think so, yeah. Is this gonna be not gonna be in sports this high up. And since we have bombs, wait, I actually have. I knew I got a guild's potion. So I need stone. I have wood for the furnace. I have 14. Here, I am gonna get a little bit creative here. Now, all I need here, I'm gonna go for these spores. Yeah, I'm gonna go for these spores as well. I have enough spores, but in the off chance I get enough stingers for a Amazon as well. three stingers. Oh, nice! More mobility items. Sweet! Good stuff. I have 15 amethysts. Nice. Can I roll a bomb here? Yes, almost. Yes, good. So that is set another stinger there, I think. Yep. No. Oh yeah, I got stinger. Nice. So I have... Another stinger, nice. Nice. God damn it. So this is a l yeah, this is fine, this is fine. I still need more stingers, but I have enough. It's got the mini shark. That also means I have a hook, so that's even more mobility. I'm not gonna do this. It's only two stingers, but I'm not gonna take any chances with that. So I need stingers. So what I need right now is stingers. If I can get a good load of stingers here, I might make the Amazon for the melee. I also need a water. This is what's the wrong place. I love this hand mineral bottle so much. I might also make a swift detour and kill the eye. Before I do, Also, good amount of life crystals this time around. Yep. Nice. Okay. That's where I came from. Five more stingers. Nice. Oh, nice. Very nice. So I'm gonna do a gamble here. Shop. That's fine. That's fine. Right. What I'm missing here is wood. Which I'm gonna need for the next part anyway. Alright, let's do the split as well. Control and split. Oh no, it's three vines. Yeah. Okay, so speed, defense is fine. All right, you are traveling immersion. Actually, this is really good. Right, next up is gonna be Brain. Yeah, that was over there. So I don't have any armor for this fight, but I think I'd be okay. Walters. What the? Okay. This is an interesting... I hope you're not afraid of spiders. Because this place has lots of them. Okay, let's do a split. Okay, so what I need right now is... I won't be able to do the dungeon tonight. It's gonna be too much of a short notice to do that. Can I craft anything? I can do the... So, I have a plan here. Tissue sample. So, I don't have an armor, as it says right now, but I do have an eye, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fight Eye of Cthulhu. Yet. I also need to get a water bloom. Which I know exactly where it is. Assuming I can find one that is. Here we are. What leaf? Two of them. Good, good. And this is just gonna be about a minute or so extra. More cream dinner, nice, nice. And let's see. That's 15, 25. Ooh, it's gonna be just enough. No! No! I'm one cream tin short. Are you serious? Oh, that is just my luck. Well, I have some defense now, so... yes? Yes, please? I'm gonna buy more bombs because I want to be in the safe side since I just got a huge injection of cash here. And this time I need to remember to get with me enough beads. Obsidian as well for the... Nice. Spelunker potion. Yeah, that's fine, that's fine. Right, nice, it's gonna be the obsidian needed. Did I have bombs? Yes, I had bombs as well. So... That's a really interesting placement of a... Oh, nice. Ah, those bats are so annoying. Okay, so I need fire blossom. Alternatively, oh, right. What time is it though? Okay, the elevator is done. Do I have any iron? Don't think I do. So, what I'm gonna do next is I'm gonna go and see if I can find a dungeon for a quick skeleton fight. Nice. I definitely think I'm improving the skeleton timing with this run. Probably gonna get the. I can't say how soon I'm gonna be able to fight Skeletron, but it's gonna be relatively soonish. Though, fighting Harpies while fighting Skeletron is gonna suck, though. Oh, hi. Jesus. I could make a sky bridge from here. Yeah, I'm in space. Right, let's make a house for the nurse. Let's make a home for myself. Do I need cobwebs? No, because I deleted them all. It's fine. I do have some armor though, so that's... The pirate. Poison dart is kind of, seems kind of nice though. And I'm noticing a pattern with my seeds. That pattern being that my seeds are usually really, really high up. I need to be careful here though. So I have... Let's go back. I should have expected that to happen. I don't need the sharpening station. Oh, I have the phone. That also increased my health regen, so that's good. Right. I have cobwebs. Can I make a bed? No, I need iron for that. It's in the sawmill. Yeah, I can't make a bed. So dungeon is gonna have to be a single run. Only. What are you doing over here? Where's the nurse way over there? Need to get some. Water. And prepare for the skeleton fight. Can I prepare the arena further? Ow. I can get this. I'm gonna do something here just so that I don't accidentally fall down, because it's gonna be a long fall if I do it, and if I do fall down I'm gonna go splat, and I do not want to go splat. I very much like to stay alive. Why is the nurse way over? Why is the nurse way over there though? Okay, so it's not quite time yet. Hunter potion is good. It It's not the most effective weapon against the skeleton, but it works. Yeah, let's do... Nope, no golden keys yet. I am not getting any golden keys whatsoever here. Cobalt shield, sure. Can't be serious. Oh, come on. I mean, what I can do here is, yes, I have rope. I know there was one over there, so that's good. It's a gravitation potion. Oh, come on. Yeah. Dungeon part is absolutely worst. If anyone sees a golden chest that I haven't unlocked, please do not notify me. Yes, finally. Did I get build potion? No, I didn't. It's not mature. I'm gonna need 60 obsidian, hellstone. So I don't like this, but I think this is how I'm gonna have to do it. Okay, I am gonna really chance it on that I have enough. Nice. Nice. Did I miss a heart here? Apparently I did. Oh, I took the other entrance. And... nice! 147.42.